Right, to take the flywheel on this model of Husqvarna, I need to use the puller. So the puller looks like this. That central pin of the puller goes inside this kind of like hole on the crankshaft. And then I'm just grabbing the flywheel by the arms and using this 15 inch. Let's see how it works. Little bit tricky, but I'm gonna try it again. Challenging to get the grip on this one. Doesn't work too well. You have to find some other solution.